I've been living here for about 10 years, Rick.
Golly, it's been a good 10 years, though. Started out as a family business, you know. And Dad, he got fed up, and then my brother, he got fed up and left, so that left me with the whole shooting man. But we have a good time.
Stay because I like it. Nice and quiet, peaceful. Family just
growing up good. That's about all, right? No other reason. Nice pleasant climate. You get a little bit of snow in the winter time for the kids to play with, and that's it.
But my oldest daughter, she's starting to think in terms of city and go see her grandmother a little more often. So that would be good. Give her a break.
Right. You think it's a good place for kids?
Oh, yeah, right. Sure do. Lots of fishing and hunting. All kinds of nice things to do. Well, I guess that's that back to me.
Feel like I had to learn a lot of what the human race had learned from the beginning, starting from learning about fire to wheels to the most basic sort of taking care of yourself on the most primitive level. And ending up to when I left, I was into electricity. Like I sort of understood a process more of learning to take care of yourself from the very roots or something. In an emotional way too, like, I don't know, like I could feel it happening. It wasn't like I suddenly realized, I woke up one day and I realized that, you know, I could spend productive time without being in a city.
life is the funny thing in you. It just seems to be a repetition, a new case that's born in somebody else, you know, that's gone, you know. That's the way I found it, you know. Just seems to be a repetition. Yeah. And everyone keeps changing with the time. Yeah, nobody had a worry in the world here. There was, you know, gardens and socks and everything. It was just like a world from another world, you know. We used to get the union teams just once a week. And everybody had lots to eat. So, you know, nothing. Depression never hit here at all. No, it hasn't been gone too long. But between the 50s and 60s, we started moving out. Young people were all gone, and young and old people left. I think it's going to come back, though. I have that feeling. I think it's going to be back.